Year 2015, I went to Nara, Palawan and stay in Streams of Living Water Christian Ministries for 2 years. Within the years of staying in that place, I realized everything in my life. Even though I don't know my mom and I only saw my dad twice, I am super blessed. Because God cares me, He supports me in everything I need. And most of all, He is always with me. I grew up with my elder sister in our grandmother's care. While staying in SLWCM, God allowed me to realize also that everything happened with a purpose. In my situation, I think that God wants me to be strong and positive. And also, He wants me to trust Him most of all. And by God's grace, all of my questions are answered. And I learned to accept that this is my story. And God changed my life from nothing to something. And from something to everything, and from everything to overflowing blessings. Thank you, God bless, and stay safe. Bye!